play you a song, and we'd sing it and play it all night long. And then we'd wish upon a star while you played piano and I played guitar. Well, you'd be my friend till the end of my days. You'd help me change my tune, change my ways, till tomorrow becomes today. If you were here, what I'd like to say, ooh, glad that you're my friend.
They don't, you know what would happen if I said howdy to somebody in New York? They'd smack me.
Mike, sing that song that you wrote for your wife, that you sang in the Follies, because a lot of these people didn't get to the Follies.
Oh, well, let's see.
Wish you were here.
But you know, a couple of years ago, I tried out for America's Got Talent.
Okay.
And I waited online for 11 hours.
Oh my God. Wow.
They gave me my number after the first 3 hours. I got a number across my chest, numbered 1,050.
Oh my dear.
That's how many acts were in, not people, because some of the dance acts had 10 people in. And 10:30, I went in to see my judge. And you have to do a 90-second song, can't do more.
Oh dear.
And I walked out, and then a little later, a guy comes out, he says, is Mike here? And I said, well, I'm Mike. He says, get in there, Mike, the judge wants to see you. So apparently I made the first hump. And okay. Then he said, all right, what's your second song?
Okay.
And I honestly really didn't know what to select. But America's Got Talent is gonna be here Saturday morning.
Yes.
And I have an 8 o'clock appointment.
This Saturday?
This coming Saturday.
Oh my dear.
Yeah.
Wow.
And, well, by the way, when I was leaving, this was in Tampa that they had it. When I was leaving Tampa, number 1763 walked past me. And that was that was close to 11 o'clock at night.
Oh my dear.
Give you an idea what the competition is.
Wow.
And some of these people are real pros. There are people that come over from Europe to compete in this thing.
Wonderful.
And this is a song that I did for them. And I've done this for you before.
Oh, yeah.
16 Ton by Tennessee Ernie Ford. So, people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood, skin and bone, and a mind that's weak, and a back that's strong. You have 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Well, I was born one morning in the drizzling rain, fighting and trouble my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama line. What do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. But I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. Hold 16 tons of number 9 coal. And the store boss said, oh, well, bless my soul, you know, 16 tons. And what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I know my soul to the company store. See me coming, better step aside. A lot of men did, a lot of men died. Fist of iron and the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, the left one will, you know, 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you go, because I can't go.
Well done.
That was a Tennessee Ernie Ford song.
Oh, that's a beautiful song. Well done.